Anyways, I'm really fucking irritated right now. I'm at Safeway, which is a nightmare in this tourist town. I've literally waited half hour in line before there with like 50 people for two, whatever. So I'm in line. I'm behind. It's a long line again. Only one thing. There's like 20 people, and I'm behind a dipshit who's standing 10 feet away from the fucking thing, standing there like a moron with this eight cases of Coke. It's like, and he won't fucking get up in line. So then all these other people come in and storm right in front of us, like a group of like four or five. And I'm like, excuse me. This guy was in line. I was behind him. She's like, well, why don't you get up closer in line then? Oh my God. And I'm like, yeah, well, why don't you look, lady? And she's like, eat a bag of dicks. And then right then, as I'm getting in line, another register opens up, two others at the same time. So the bitch gets out ahead of me. And then she's all laughing with her friend. They're all cracking up, and they look back at me. Meanwhile, moron is just looking at me like, real slow, getting his bag of fucking boxes, both underarms, Coke. He's like, zoned out. I just wanted to fucking bitch slap the dickhead because he wouldn't fucking move. I'm frustrated. Notice that? Yeah, and then I'm at McDonald's, have my crappy coffee so I can use their shit slow service internet. And then I throw away my cup, and one of the guy workers comes up to me, and he's like, just hanging out tonight? Is that what you're doing? Just hanging out here? I'm like, yeah, I just had my coffee, and I'm using the internet. He's like, oh. And then I think he called the cops, because the cops rolling right around, and they were staring at me funny. I think he called the cops for me loitering or some shit. A little fucking aggravated. I think it all started out early on the computer that got me in a bad mood. I had to go to iTunes to boot up my iPod, and it literally took an hour and a half because the computer that I was borrowing was so fucking slow. Literally, to open up iTunes took me 45 minutes. 15 minutes to hook up to the internet. 45 to get a... That bitch at Starbucks better pay. She told me eat a bag of dicks, is what she told me. She's like, eat a bag of dicks. And I was like, why don't you learn to look, lady? But she won, and that's fucking annoying. She's laughing her fat ass off out the door. And I'm paying the price just because I'm in a bad mood. Because I got behind dipshit who was standing 10 feet away from a line. Was like looking around like a moron, got my Coke. And I see him driving off in his fucking 8-foot tall truck that he never takes off road with his perfectly clean waxed tires. Fuck. That fat bitch. I hope she has a line from hell. A 2-hour line from hell for a week straight. And then she can eat a bag of dicks. Lady. I did flip her off too. She was laughing at me. It's just like in line. Everybody's looking at me. It's annoying, you know? It's like a fucking Seinfeld thing. But it even matter. I'm so fucking mad. I'm fucking smash your head in. Hit your fucking head. I'm pissed, man. I'm pissed. Road rage. Life rage. Oh, fuck. I'm irritated. I'm gonna have some ice cream. Watch some tube. Because I feel like fucking shit. I gotta calm down, man. I need to drink some water or something. Jesus Christ.